Hello friends, welcome to this session on linear equations in two variables. Today we will discuss some facts related to equations of lines parallel to x-axis and y-axis. Let's start with our first question. Which axis is the line formed by the following points parallel to? How will we solve this question? Will you be plotting a graph and checking the same? Well, it is a correct method, but we can find the answer by just looking at the coordinates. Let's see how we can do that. In all the given points, the x coordinate is fixed, that is 4, and the y coordinate is changing. That means all the points are in the form of xn, where n is a real number. Therefore, the line formed by joining these points is parallel to the y-axis. You may even cross-check the same by plotting a graph. Let's take one more question. Will the line formed by joining these points also be parallel to the y-axis? This is a very simple question. You may pause the video to find the answer. If you observe carefully all these points, the y-coordinate 6 is fixed and the x-coordinate is changing. That means all these points are in the form of n, y, where n is a real number and y is equal to 6. The line formed by these points are parallel to the x-axis and not the y-axis. The graph of this line will look like this. The line formed by the given points is parallel to which axis? To find the answer to this question, you may pause the video. Just by looking at these points, we can say that here, both the x-coordinates and the y-coordinates are changing. The line obtained by joining these points will not be parallel to any axis. Find the equation of the line given in this graph. From the graph, it is evident that line AB is parallel to the x-axis. Here, only the x-coordinate is changing and the line intersects the y-axis at point 0, 2. Hence, the equation of the line AB is y is equal to 2. Friends, that's it for today. Today, we discussed some facts related to the equations of lines parallel to the x-axis and the y-axis. See you in our next session. Thank you.